Right, well, I think we're just about set now. Peter Nahlin in gate one. Kaj Laukkanen, gate three. Jason Crump and Steve Masters, formerly with Swindon. In gate four. So the season really starts from here now. Nice at the back there. So Nahlin, Jason Crump. Crump, who has a good record here, trying around the outside on lap two. But actually, Laukkanen is still struggling. It's a good effort this by him. Crump on the inside. Extra drive here for Jason Crump, right around the outside of the Belle Vue captain. Last corner. Crump's won the race. And Laukkanen disappointingly in fourth place.